On January 7, 2021, there will be new MPs. You will not be there.
Yes.
There will be old ones returning, but there will be some new ones coming in afresh. Speak to them about what they should, you know, do, what they should not do.
But Parliament is a very interesting place. There's work for everybody. You just need to select something that you think you can invest your time and energy in. If you want to be the champion of or a master of the standing orders of Parliament, an MP before you has done that. He was not a great educator. I mean, that is to say, he did not go to all the big schools in Ghana, but he was recognized once upon a time as the master of the standing orders of Parliament. I mean, if you want to be the expert in finance...
Who are you referring to?
I won't mention names so that if you want to,
okay.
I mean, you know, you might know the person because you were that time a correspondent from Parliament.
No, I know the person. No. I thought you want to share with our viewers.
Yes. Okay. No, so you want to be somebody who takes finance issues seriously. You can just master that.
Should MPs...
You want to take corruption matters seriously. You can just master that. And then anytime there is something on corruption,
they'll come to you.
Everybody's looking for you.
Should MPs serve as ministers?
Yes, it's a constitutional injunct.
If you had your way, speaking as a true member of parliament, would you rather there's true separation of powers?
I'd rather there's true separation of powers. That's why I regret that President Nana Akufo-Addo has not given much care and attention to the constitutional review, the report of the Constitutional Review Commission that submitted so many amendments to the constitution to move it from a political constitution to a developmental constitution. Because in that proposal, it was said that the present arrangement weakens parliament, and there was a need to bring back the authority of parliament by way of giving the president the hand to appoint persons outside parliament.
And the autonomy of parliament.
Parliament. So
Alhaji Inusa Fuseni, member of parliament, outgoing Tamale Central, former minister. Thank you for speaking to us on Facebook. We wish you all the best and congratulations.
Thank you.